After the war, we teamed up as a double act called Flanagan and Abbott. And for over 30 years, we managed to make a lot of people laugh. That was the comic. I was always a straight man. It's the greatest of all epitaphs. When they say, you played it just for laughs.